If it's a series or an anthology, the spines need to match aesthetically. This is gorgeous. This is exactly what we deserve. A cute little symbol, but the same design with the spine. Who made this decision? Who made this decision? We did not deserve this. No. We were so close. This is not happening. No! Bravo. This will be paperback. We'll forgive it. But you know what we don't forgive? This I can't even talk about. Who approved this? Who approved this? I know it'll be in paperback, but who approved this? Almost there. But this middle one is not in the same world. Like, they were too opposite. You either do all the colors or you just do a neutral palette. What a beautiful decision. Bravo to publishing on that one. No.
Books. Books, she has found, are a way to live a thousand lives or to find strength in a very long one.
I can't do this.
What?
Pretend we're just friends. I think about you all the time. Do you ever think about me?
All the time.
Guys, like, I love books, but is it ever this serious? Like, what story? Like, what is going... What do you have to say that is this much? How many... Like, I...
What do you dream about?
Home. This is a work of
damn, the thing's a work of art. Got you pressed against the wall.
I told my boyfriend 5 hours ago that it was just one more chapter. At page 405, I said one more chapter. I am now at page, 617. And I've drank a bottle of wine. It is now 4:40 in the morning. Will I be going to sleep tonight? No, not at all.
Day 3 on the road to Shmimmer.
It's been ages since we left Pyramid.
As always, my companions, Boop and Carl, are with me.
if you're a reading girly, you need to get a golf boyfriend, because you can sit in this cart and read for up to 6 hours at a time in the sun with the leaves, and I have sandwiches and chips. Oh my God, it's the best thing ever. Get a golf boyfriend. It'll be the best thing you ever do.
Afternoon, what can I do for you?
I need to buy a gun.
That this world will never be enough for me.
Oh, so you're lying. Oh, so you're a fucking liar. Oh, so you're allergic to joy, magic, and fun.
Look at this.
Oh, perfect. Oh my God.
Isn't it great?
Chris.
I know, it's my dream.
I have goosebumps everywhere.
What the hell are you doing?
Get out.
Well, why? What did I say?
Get out on your own or I'll do it for you.
No. You wouldn't dare. Nick! No. Nicholas! Nick, let go of me! What are you doing, idiot?
Now you can call that taxi.
No taxi is picking me up out here!
Call an Uber.
Nick! Seriously? You're not even gonna give me a safety vest? This can't be happening to me. And now I'm all out of battery. God damn it, fuck me! Son of a bitch! You're a serial killer. I probably dodged a bullet.
Stop right there. She's not talking to us. Yes, she's not talking to us. She's talking about people who read like Nicholas Sparks. She's not talking to us. Say it with me. She's not talking to us. Okay?